Hi, Marley families. Here is a tip for you on how to add pictures into a Google document or slide. So to add an image, you go to insert on the document, and then you go to where it says image. If you have something on the computer you would like to upload, you can easily do it there, or you can click on search the web. When you click on search the web, please remember that this is going through Google. So you need to make sure to be very specific about what you want. So let's say I want a picture of a family. I'm going to put family and then put clip art next to it, because that way I know I'll get a cartoon type picture. And then I can click on one of the pictures of a family, hit insert. It'll come up large, and then I can make it smaller. That is how you insert a picture into a Google document or slide.